Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, Medical Director, Pradnya Nethralaya, Artinagar, Bengaluru, specialized in cataract, glaucoma, squint, and refractive surgeries. Amblyopia, amblyos means dullness in vision. Amblyopia is also called as lazy eyes. What is the definition of amblyopia? It basically means one or both the eye is not able to see clearly in the absence of any pathological problem. Amblyopia is a very common condition. 2 out of 100 children have this condition, what is called as an amblyopia. What are the causes of amblyopia? The causes of amblyopia may be refractive error. A child may have a high power in one or both the eyes. A child may be born with a squint. A child may be born with a cataract. So these are the most common causes of amblyopia. A child does not know that he is not able to see clearly in one or both the eyes because he feels what I am seeing is what everybody sees. Unless he closes one eye, he may not realize that he is not able to see clearly in one eye. Amblyopia can be easily treated if diagnosed early. Previously, the modality of treatment used to be first correcting the refractive errors or correcting the problems like a squint. Giving glasses will stimulate the retina and improve the vision. But many a times the amblyopia becomes dense. It does not improve only with glasses. The old method of treatment used to be patching or occlusion, where the dictum followed was closing the normal seeing eye so that the amblyopic or the lazy eye starts to function better and starts seeing. So this was a recommended treatment. But there's always a question mark. How long do you continue the treatment? How much is the occlusion needs to be done? So these are all the problems which one faced. The most important hurdle in this treatment was the children did not cooperate in the occlusion treatment because of various reasons. So along with the occlusion treatment, the later treatment came is what is called as a computer or software stimulation of the retina along with the occlusion treatment. This also required occlusion, and the children had to play some games, do some activity on the computer to help in stimulating. In all these modality of treatment, you are stimulating the eye, you are stimulating the retina. From here, the impulses are transmitted to the brain and the brain gets stimulated. In amblyopia, the problem is supposed to be in the brain level. That is, the brain does not receive the signals sufficiently because of various reasons. Either it is not very clear, or it is deviated, or it is abnormal. So all this modality of treatment like occlusion or computer stimulation, you use what is called as a down to top stimulation of the retina. There's a latest treatment available, what is called as an Orthoptek, which is available in a few centers in the country. We have got this machine. What does it do is, instead of stimulating the brain from down to top, it stimulates the brain from top to down. That is, it stimulates the centers concerned with vision by a top-down impulses, that is from top to down to the retina, so that irrespective of whether the child is doing the occlusion or not doing the occlusion, the retina get the centers on the brain get stimulated and the child starts seeing again. The disadvantage of the first treatment, that is occlusion treatment or computer stimulation, was that after the age of maturity, that is after the age of 14 to 15, the vision will not improve with whatever modality of treatment. But with the Orthoptek treatment, we have found the vision improves even after the age of 20 years. So this is a marvelous treatment, and this treatment has been invented by an Indian doctor. So it's important to diagnose amblyopia and go for the right treatment. And we have got this treatment with us. Thank you.